Darren Archibald being traded didn't just mark the end of an era. It also wiped out the last player from the Comets' inaugural season in 2013. Archibald was on that team, and he would go on to spend the majority of the next 6 years in Utica, becoming a fixture. He even earned the nickname of the Mayor, and there's no doubt he'll be greatly missed.
It's kind of sad. You know, he was part of the foundation of the Utica Comets. He was a fan favorite. He always gave you 100%. And it's an unfortunate thing for us, but for him, it's another chapter to his career to maybe make it back up to the NHL, because unfortunately, that's what they're all striving for. I wish him nothing but the best, because he's a great guy. He was a great advocate for the city of Utica, and we're going to miss him.
For my time here, he's been nothing but a great guy to coach. He's a good teammate, and we'll miss him. You know, he's one of those guys that's you always wish him the best. But I think right now, and probably in his career, this is probably a good thing to have a little bit of a fresh start. So in a way, it's almost like your child who's moving on somewhere. You wish him the best, and hey, you know what? This is probably a good thing for you.